The education system. In modern times, the education system has changed. It's no longer the same as 1994. As you can see, everybody can work freely without any repercussions or fear of the apartheid government. Black and white teens can both have equal quality education. As a young South African, it means that we have to stand up and believe in what we think is right. Just like the 1976 Soweto uprising, we have to believe in our rights and become better young South Africans. Back in 1994, black teenagers were taken by whites. My world and its challenges which lead to poor performance, which lead to fail at school, which ends up with no jobs, which leads to stealing, which can go to murder, and this leads to prison, which is your life wasted. Now that we are in the new era with no apartheid, these problems can be put aside and we can focus on a new and better South Africa. Thank you.